Assalamualaikum. In this video I'll show you how to add conditional drop down menu in fillable PDF form using Adobe Acrobat Pro. Let's get started. Open a PDF form, edit this form, tools menu, prepare form, and select the drop down menu. Right click on the drop down menu and set as required field. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share. Thanks for watching.